and prove that they're free to stay in Wayne County. Now, this is 1827 when they passed the law. So in 1827, you might as well be saying to a person that's escaping slavery, to a black person, even if they wasn't escaping slavery, $500, you might as well be saying $100,000, $200,000, you know.
The children, remember that lawsuit? Mm-hmm. And Woodward heard the case? Mm-hmm. Elijah Brush is who funded that lawsuit.